and it takes a bit to turn on, takes a few seconds, but the reason, one of the reasons we like it is, as you can see by the dial, it shows two numbers. One, the percent of oxygen within my blood, which right now is 98%, and it also tells me my heart rate, which is 68 right now, which is just sitting here. But while you're doing KAATSU, if the bands were way too tight, you would not have a pulse rate, because if I was 100% occluded, it would not measure because it's distal to the band itself. So this way we know we can keep everything quite safe and under control.